is utter nonsense. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life. I think I get more sense out of boot camp. I don't know what they think I'll see around here.
Confringos! Expelliarmus! Leviosa!
What was that?
Glacius! Gradagus!
Stop pitching around like a bimmywig!
Expelliarmus! Leviosa! Confringos!
Out of your eyes!
Leviosa!
This isn't a fair fight!
Confringos!
Back for more!
Confringos!
Not the brightest child. Shall we finish what we started?
Expelliarmus!
This is what I teach in herbology these days.
Leviosa!
I've never been one for gardening.
Glacius! Confringo!
Where'd it go?
Merlin, you think they were guarding the Minister for Magic himself. What is going on here?
Only one way to find out. Reparo!
What in Merlin's name?
Are those dragons?
It's a dragon fighting ring. This is Horntail Hall.
The name makes sense now, and secrecy.
No wonder the poachers were in Hogsmeade so much. Likely taking bets and spreading the word, given how crowded it is here. How could they possibly enjoy this? The centaurs have every right to be disgusted with wizardkind. There must be more dragons here. The poachers are far too greedy to run a fighting ring with only two dragons. We should take advantage of most eyes being in the fight and look around. But be discreet. You especially can't afford to be spotted. That's it. I bet it's the word.
Don't know what Victor was thinking, striking a bargain with him. Have you heard from your family? Has either of your brothers come round to our way of thinking? Will they join us?
Ah, they say we go too far. The violence isn't going to get us what we want. I say, if every last wizard is run through with a blade, Their violence is gonna get me precisely what I want.
Sickens me to work alongside any of them. Don't know how Ramrock's stomach's being near Rookwood. Foul beast.
Not much longer now. Soon our necks will be out from under wizarding boots. Wizard kind will pay for what they've done.
Did you hear those goblins? Ramrock and the poachers must be working together.
Poppy, something's going on behind you.
What's going on down there? They must have only just captured her. She's putting up quite a fight.
Not a fair one, though. Not with her chained up like that.
Let's even her up, shall we? Dragon egg. Hebridean from the looks of it. We can't leave it here, not with the plans they likely have for it.
Alohomora. All right, I have the egg.
Ready. The element of surprise will only buy us a few seconds.
Let's make them count.
Yes. A more hushed approach is likely wise.
Let's go! Every time!
evil and you a friend.
Ringo, place it.
Now deny the order.
Twasn't nothing.
Aki, David, let me answer. Aki. Confringo, send you.
Back for more.
Aki, let me answer.
Not the bright.
Send you. Confringo, Aki, David.
Cover up, boy. Back this way.
Let me answer.
Ah!
Hebridean black.
I'm guessing the egg we have belongs to that dragon.
I don't think she knew they had her egg. She wouldn't have left without it.
What now? She didn't exactly leave us a calling card.
I don't know. Nothing about this day was expected. Not the goblins and definitely not the fighting ring. The last thing I planned on was a dragon egg. And the poachers saw us, which cannot be good.
We aren't helping ourselves standing here. Let's get to safety. We can sort this out later.
You're right. If there's anything the poachers are good at, it's tracking their prey. And right now, we're it. Be careful, won't you? I shall see you back at the castle. You've got good flying technique. I'll give you that.
It's time you learned the transformation spell. After you've completed the required tasks, which I'm certain will prove useful in finishing your field guide, attend my class to learn the new spell. Afterwards, we will discuss your progress thus far in the term.
Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Incendio. Levioso.
Can we meet at the Three Broomsticks? It may finally be safe since we rescued the dragon from Horntail Hall.
This place has seen better days.
I was a proud man.
I may go to Hogsmeade later, stir up some trouble. They need to be reminded that we're still running things.
I should investigate. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Never understood laws. All they do is interfere with making a success of yourself.
Accio! Incendio! Let me answer.
You little...
Incendio.
You're the one who
really helped us, aren't you? Leviosa.
That was a mistake, my friend.
Leviosa. Accio. Incendio. Potato.
Come on. Too afraid to fight back.
Expelliarmus.
Leviosa.
Incendio.
Leviosa.
Incendio.
What shall you do now? You'll feel that tomorrow. If you lost that.
Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Prince Accio. Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Protector. Accio. Incendio. Leviosa. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
You'll pay for that.
I'm not done with you.
Leviosa.
Unlucky.
You will.
Leviosa. Expelliarmus. Accio. Leviosa. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Disarm my wand.
Accio. Incendio.
Your turn.
You should go about stealing
your turn.
Release.
Incendio. Expelliarmus.
We had that Merlin woman till you showed up, cake wrapper.
Accio!
Incendio!
This looks intriguing.
Incendio.
I'm only trying to help. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
Incendio!
Professor Howard will never believe this. This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Incendio!
Incendio! do cooperate, won't you? Incendio. Incendio. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm. Incendio. Do cooperate, won't you? I should investigate. Now, I'm only trying to help. No need to be difficult. I mean you no harm.
Leviosa. Incendio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Leviosa. Incendio. Levioso. Glacius. Depulsor. Incendio. Levioso. Protego! Glacius! Incendio! Capulso! Levioso! Incendio! Capulso! Levioso! Protego! Glacius! Incendio! Incendio. Leviosa. Depulsor. Glacius. Leviosa. Incendio. Glacius. Incendio. Glacius. Protego. Incendio. Leviosa. Incendio. Leviosa, Capulso, Glacius, Protego, Incendio, Capulso, Glacius, Incendio. Leviosa. Glacius. Incendio. Depulsor. Incendio. Glacius. Incendio. Glacius. Incendio. Incendio. Leviosa. Glacius. Depulsor. Incendio. Glacius. Glacius. Incendio. Glacier. Depulsor. Incendio. Glacier. Levioso. Incendio. Glacier. Glacier. Incendio. Depulsor.
No, you don't. Assignment's all finished. Let's go! Come on, Highwing! Faster, Highwing!
Excellent work today. Class dismissed.
Ugh. Can't say I'm terribly fond of all the dung in this class.
I take it you're ready to learn your new spell.
I completed your assignment, Professor. I'm ready to learn Bombarda now.
Good.
Cute.
Now, this spell comes with a caveat. It should only be used when necessary. The exploding charm, as you might suspect, can hurt people. Use caution when casting it.
I will, Professor.
I will hold you to that promise. Now, you must be precise in your wand movements. We don't want you blowing your hand off. Go ahead. Nice and dense. Remember, the exploding charm is highly volatile. Well done. Now, let us put it into practice, shall we?
Bombarda.
Excellent wand work. Cast the spell just like that every time. Assured and in control.
Bombarda.
Excellent. You have it well done.
Bombarda!
Professor, might I have a moment?
Yes. What is it?
I was wondering what inspired your interest in magical beasts.
Are you considering some sort of profession in the field?
I haven't decided quite yet, but I do find magical beasts fascinating.
You do seem to engage well with the beasts in class. I believe that when choosing a path, particularly of a scholarly nature, one must take into account both one's enthusiasm for a particular subject, as well as how one may best serve the students to whom one is obligated to both inspire and teach.
Of course, Professor. When did your path become clear?
I recall it quite vividly. It was the summer between my 6th and 7th years. I read in The Prophet about a wizard who'd been selling Occamy eggs and disappeared in the mountains near my home. I knew of the Occamy, of course, from my studies, but they are native to lands east of here, such as India. I wondered if it was possible that an Occamy could be so nearby. Hence, I went to find it.
Seems quite a challenge finding an Occamy in the mountains.
It was. After a few days, during which my parents grew increasingly annoyed at my absence, I found what little remained of the wizard egg trader. He was near a tree hollow. And there, inside, was a nest with 7 silver Occamy eggs.
What did you do with them?
Nothing. Beasts are to be valued for what they can provide for wizard kind. Protective clothing, potion ingredients, even wand cores. Only poachers see the value in ending a beast's life for galleons. I left the eggs alone. I hid. And moments later, the beast flew right over my head. Breathtaking. She then seemed to all but disappear as she shrunk to fit into the hollow.
That sounds incredible.
Indeed. I knew in that moment that I needed to understand all that I could about beasts and ensure that wizard kind learned to benefit properly from them. Now, I trust that I have answered your question. You would do well to continue your study of beasts, regardless of your chosen path. Beasts and all that they provide will vastly improve your life, and perhaps one day even save it.
I shall remember that, Professor. Thank you. Hello, Samantha. Are you here for someone as court?
I am. I'm actually rather good at it. Used to play all the time with my brother, until... Oh, never mind. Shall we begin?
Yes, I'm ready to play.
Then let's get summoning. Accio! What was I thinking?
After your poor show against Natty in class, I thought I could beat you. Appears I overestimated myself.
More like you underestimated me. That was your mistake.
Fair enough. But a little sporting spirit wouldn't hurt you. I happen to know who you're up against next, and she's no shy opponent. Best of luck.